As we prepare for times beyond this endemic and step into a new normal, we know things will be transformed. Business operations will take a new route. Marketeers will also have to evolve their strategy to match consumer expectations in a whole new environment. Talking for brands and in the marketing domain, I would make the following predictions. Firstly, it's going to be about empathy. Today's consumers have a deep desire for comfort and security. Social distancing is not emotional distancing. Marketers need an empathetic playbook and messages that include health, protection, care, courage, humility, not necessarily a buy now attitude, which can be seen to be opportunistic. It's not about being part of the noise, it's about making an impact. Second, it's about social responsibility. New age consumers, especially the millennials and Gen Z, steer towards brands that exhibit responsibility towards community and act in a responsible manner. Brands that have social responsibility at their core, close to their vision, mission statements, and are able to articulate robust initiatives to promote a specific cause and communicate this well, will grow closer to consumers. Third, it's about trust. Trust and deep connections with customers is at the bottom line of marketing. Brands that have risen to the occasion and exhibited commitment to their customers will win their trust forever. In these tough times when people were locked down, many brands innovated, even pivoted their models to reach their customers and ensure continuity of brands of products and services. This shall stand them in good stead for times to come. Fourth, it will be a lot about personalization driven by data and insights. Consumers value brands that understand them and well. Data can help marketers identify what to say, when to say, how to say, such that you remain relevant and meaningful. Building the competence for data-driven strategy using artificial intelligence and machine learning to power communication engines will ensure an effective marketing strategy for the long term. Brands already leverage a lot of this knowledge for marketing, but the possibilities generated from this integration can be limitless. Fifth, it's going to be about omnichannel and integrated marketing. Whilst the industry had made large strides towards digitization, COVID-19 encouraged all players to expedite their journey and bridge the gaps, if any. People are now engaging through brands with chatbots and audio bots and video conferencing and DIY videos through WhatsApp and cloud telephony, aside from social channels and the given solutions around mobile phones, emails and IVRs. Consumer touch points and channels have multiplied. And it has become increasingly important that brands offer consistent customer experience, irrespective of the medium they choose to interact. These are my five predictions. All I can say is that it's almost certain that the world after COVID-19 will never be the same. It is for us to find the silver lining in these dark times and emerge stronger, emerge better, and serve our customers better going forward. Please stay home, stay safe, and all the very best. Thank you.